But I never gave you my phone number.
So,
what do you want, Richard?
Well, can I come over your house?
No, I don't like you, dude. You know you always be pranking me in my lifetime.
Hey, stop doing those pranks, come on.
Well, I know you wouldn't listen to me. I have all the doors locked. Yeah, bye, sucker.
It's not that bad.
But it is, and mostly he's annoying. If you're gonna stay here, Richard. Number one, don't eat my carrots. Number two, don't eat my carrots. Number three, don't eat my carrots.
Hey, you guys wanna see a magic trick?
What magic trick?
One magic trick later.
That was the best.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to use that to defeat Cracker.
Join me by my side and we shall defeat Cracker.
Ha ha ha.
No, get rich, baby man. I'm gonna eat your carrots now.
Wait, no, Richard, get back here right now. Richard, what the heck?
I'm gonna take over the world.
Again.
Crack, I am not in a good mood. Why do you want your butt whipped?
Are you really gonna kill me?
Do you really wanna do this?
What are you, scared?
Oh, fine.
Scaredy bunny?
Yeah, welcome to the animation, idiot. Bada boom!
That's the worst moment of Bumburp I'll never get back.
Well, if I have to go, I have to go home. See ya. Huh? Oh, got diabetes again. Better take my pills that has the cure for diabetes. All gone!
Hi, Bumburp, sit down. Take all the stress off.
Well, alright. I guess it could be worse.
And also, Richard ate all the carrots.
I told you not to eat my carrots!
And I did it anyway, crybaby. See, carrots wouldn't do major updates. This one made me eat all your carrots.
You are such a scumbag. You know, when you're young, you were always rude. But at least you came by it honestly.
I had this malfunction button. I'm gonna stick it right in there.
Malfunction detected. Overloading. My carrot cloner.
Shut up.
Oh, you idiot. I'm gonna tell everyone in the whole town what you said.
No, you won't. I have 50 alternative accounts. My finger on top of the delete button. What are you gonna do? You're never gonna stop me.
You fool! I have 90 alternative accounts! You'll never know my password!
What's your password?
Hey guys! Pizza! What are you doing here?
I broke into your house using your passwords.
I told you I have alternatives!
Anyway, I heard this man ate all your carrots. That must suck a lot, dude. Probably feel shaken up about that.
How do you think I feel being made dumb by a Richard?
To tell you that I also ate your carrots.
You ate them?
Good job to Pizza.
That's it! It's on! It's on!
Ooh, I'm gonna win this.
An hour later, you know, I actually kind of feel bad for Bumburp at this point. Richard always trying to be mean to him and just prank him all the time. Bro, what could Bumburp get a break, bro? What could he get a break?
Now, this is the story all about how this bunny's life been turned upside down. Now, what Richard is doing is just not fair, but at least he always be eating some pears. Bun Barb's getting through with a sick gaze. Richard's annoying for the rest of his days. But still, Richard does not care, making him look like a clown from the front unfair. Bun Barb is a greedy fatty. Don't get me started, he's a crybaby. He went to his mommy, said, "You're a crybaby!"
Hey! That was my favorite song!
Hey, Bun Barb, you okay?
No. I'm just gonna go to McDonald's to cheer me up.
Bun Barb, sorry, other bad stuff I did to you in the past. I just want to be friends with you, that's all.
Nah, I don't blame you, Richard. You know what? I deserve to be lonely. I blew all that chance.
I'm just a pretentious, carrot-addicting jerk. And you're the only one who ever called me out on my crap. You're honest, you're direct, you're funny, you're compassionate, and I'm nothing.
I'm gonna go to the car.
Bun Barb, can I take a ride in your car?